What's going on, everyone? This is Brian Panetto, aka BlueTree48Fan on YouTube, and it truly is an absolute honor and privilege to be a part of this special program involved with Angry Birds and Rovio. Now, some of you probably have already seen me featured on this channel in the past, but for those of you who don't know, let me quickly introduce myself. I have been a passionate Angry Birds fan since 2011, and I have also grown up a racing fan, specifically NASCAR, for as long as I can remember. I compete online on the sim racing program known as iRacing, and I also compete in other events on other racing games.
Brandon, you made it through. How does it feel?
It feels amazing, honestly.
And I also upload reaction videos.
Oh, yeah, he got turned his own Oh, he took out Gordon's dead, dude!
Vlogs, do a ton of streaming, and yes, I also upload Angry Birds videos.
A few levels here today, and we're also gonna see if we can try to get that first arena win here on camera for you guys.
Why I chose to become an Angry Birds 2 creator is because of the connections I have already made within the Angry Birds brand. From being invited to the Bring the Anger event to celebrate the game's 10th anniversary in 2019.
Sammy, why did you go, man? Why did you go?
To more recently being featured as Angry Birds Fan of the Month. Another reason why I also wanted to take this chance is to also become more engaged with the AB2 gamers, listen to what they say, and also increase my engagements with both the team and staff at Angry Birds 2 and help this game become more community driven. My final reason as to why I want to become an Angry Birds 2 creator is to take my platform to the next level. And since I will be graduating college this year, I finally have this chance to show what I can truly do with the little resources I have. As far as when to expect these upcoming videos on Angry Birds 2, expect them to be sporadic for the time being. But that doesn't mean I won't be posting one relatively soon. Since this is my last semester of college, I want to prioritize finishing my degree as well as balancing out my racing content, my sim racing, and other special videos that I have planned for the year. Despite all these circumstances, I am more than thrilled to get this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to work with the company that I have looked up to for more than a decade. I also hope with this program, I will be able to start to make that extra push with my media platforms, as well as also developing more professional chemistry within the Angry Birds staff and team at Rovio. If things work out and God is with me, one day I could find myself working in the birthplace of Angry Birds and doing some very, very incredible things with the franchise in the very near future. With that said, thank you so much to Angry Birds and Rovio for making a once-in-a-lifetime dream become reality. And I hope you, the fans, are excited for what's yet to come with the Angry Birds 2 Creators Program. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to stay safe, wear the mask, and as always, stay humble and kind.